The neck complaints of the patient have stopped. The upper 3/4 of the nodule became moderately hypokagenic. This is surrounded with a hyperkagenic rim. The latter corresponds to the intact area of the lesion spared by alcohol. The nodule shows paranodular blood flow. It is evident that the nodule has decreased in size.